Day number four here in Vida Sanda, and it delivered the goods again. Full power slalom action. The sun was out, flat as a pancake. It doesn't get better than this. Some standout performances today. Damien Arnoux, the youth world champion, two runners-up final wins for him. But in the final, Ethan Vestra stepped up to the plate with two finals. Marco Lang, another rider to get right up there. Obviously, Matteo Iacchino was in the mix. But Gunnar Asmussen, the big German, really turned on the speed today with a second and a third. But at the top of the tree, he was unbeatable today. Pierre Mortefon, two bullets, and he now leads this event after day four.
Yes, I'm super happy with this victory on race number five. Yesterday it was pretty hard, and today I'm back in the game with this nice scent.
In the women, a good day on the water for Lena Erdl, second place in that first elimination, and a great result in the last one for Oda Johanna Brodholt. Yes, the freestyler gets her best result to date. Third place in the overalls now, Jenna Gibson, solid day for her, but there's no taking it away from the top two, and we couldn't split them today. A first and a third apiece. Delphine Cousin takes the first one and third in the second one, and Sarah Keita Offringer, third in the first one, finishes with a bullet, and after two discards, she is now leading this event after day four.